said he's gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-armed bandits crashing, all those hopes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. If it cost me my very last dime, if I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!
Hi, honey, I'm home. What's for dinner?
Meatloaf.
Meatloaf? Ew, your meatloaf could gag a camel.
Excuse me?
Oh, wait. Can I erase those words?
No problem.
Meatloaf? Oh, okay. Do we have any ketchup?
Wouldn't it be great if we could erase all of the words we wish we hadn't said?
Jensen, I've reviewed your work on the Smith account.
Yes, sir. I've worked hard on that, sir.
Well, it stinks.
Sir?
Hold it. Let's try that again.
Okay, take two.
Good work, Jensen. One suggestion. Try making that report a little shorter.
Unfortunately, real life doesn't give us the opportunity to take back our words.
Nice party, boss.
Thanks, Jensen.
But there are sure some weird-looking people here, like that lady.
That's my wife.
Can we play that back?
Sorry, this is live.
Listen, Jensen, about that raise you wanted.
The Bible says reckless words pierce like a sword, but the tongue of the wise brings healing. How are your words affecting those around you?
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, and lifelinepro.com.